Hey, if you struggle with overthinking, this might help. Listen, do not ever fight your mind. You will never win. It will either beat you now or you will suppress it and it will come back and beat you later. The key is to be quiet. It's not that your mind has to be quiet. You be quiet. You, the one inside watching the neurotic mind, just relax. You will then naturally fall behind the mind because you have always been there. You are not the thinking mind. You are aware of the thinking mind. You are the consciousness that is behind the mind and is aware of the thoughts. The minute you stop putting your whole heart and soul into the mind as if it were your savior and protector, you will find yourself behind the mind watching it. That's how you know about your thoughts. You are in there watching them. Eventually, you'll be able to just sit in there quietly and consciously watch the mind. Once you reach that state, the problems with the mind are over.